गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द दीज सेवन सीज. सेवन सीज मीन्स सेवन अब्रीवेटेड अब्रीवेशंस फॉर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स. क्लियर, कंसाइज, कंक्रीट, करेक्ट, कोहेरेंट, कंप्लीट एंड कॉर्टियस. नाउ असाइनमेंट प्लान वन के अकॉर्डिंग आपका ये असाइनमेंट है. Check your progress. Multiple choice questions. What is the purpose of communication? Which of the following method are used to receive information from the sender through a letter? Listening, speaking, reading, writing. Purpose of communication: share thoughts, ideas, feelings. How do you receive information on phone? Listening, speaking, reading, writing. These are the simple questions you can do. Check your progress. Match the following. You can do this assignment in your notebook. Okay, now we are going to check your progress. Short questions. Now we are going to plan day. Start verbal communications. This is very important for your exam. One questions will come. Given by the CBC. Verbal communications. Verbal communication is the sharing of information by using words. Whenever we are using words, this type of method called the verbal communication. Verbal communication is important because if you do not use the right words, you will cause confusion. You will not ever be able to communicate what you want. आप क्या कम्युनिकेट करना चाहते हैं वो आप दूसरे को समझा नहीं पाते हैं. If you have not any words, right words, okay. Type of verbal communications: oral or spoken communication, communication which involves talking. Face to face conversation, when you can see the listener, for example group discussion, talking to family members. These are called the oral or spoken communications. Members at home, conversation with public through speeches, etc. Talking on phone, this is for personal and official communications. Phone conversations should begin with a greeting, hello, talking and listening to each other. Conversation can end with a thank you and bye. जो आप फ़ोन पे बात करते हैं सबसे पहले हम उसमें ग्रीटिंग करते हैं, हेलो, हाय, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड इवनिंग, एंड टॉकिंग एंड लिसनिंग टू ईच अदर. हम अपनी बात कहें और दूसरे की बात को सुन रहे हैं. दिस कन्वर्सेशन एंड विद थैंक यू एंड बाय. सच टाइप ऑफ इज कॉल्ड वर्बल कम्युनिकेशंस. सेकंड है राइटिंग लेटर्स, नोट्स, ईमेल एटसेट्रा. SMS, शॉर्ट मैसेज सर्विसेज, दिस कैन बी सेंड थ्रू ए फोन टू ए पर्सन और ए ग्रुप. Using email, share news, thoughts, documents and files, videos, music, etc. can be used to send messages to a person, to a group, books or newspaper. So these are the types of verbal communications. Verbal communication is easy and quick. You can see what you want and get a quick response. It is an easier form of communication when you have to exchange ideas. This is very easy because you can use the words and talk to anybody using the phone or any other media. Disadvantage: the most common disadvantage of verbal communication is the culture difference between the sender and receiver of the information. Yes, disadvantages may be due to the other languages, regional languages, such type you don't know about the other languages. Since verbal communication depends on words, sometimes the meanings become confusing and difficult to understand if the right words are used. Public speaking in front of large group makes most people nervous. You can use the 3 P's: prepare, practice, perform method to get over your fear and become a confident, effective speaker. Prepare: think about your topic, think about what your listeners need to know about the topic, think about the best way to make your listeners. Practice, perform. Practice by yourself first, talk in front of mirror, talk in front of your family and friends, and perform. Take a few deep breaths if you are feeling nervous. Think about what you have prepared and start speaking. This is for the in front of large groups. If you want to speak in front of large groups, then these three P's you should be apply in your daily life or in your life. Okay, now assignment, check your progress, multiple choice questions. Short answer questions. I will send you this PDF format or PPT also. Till that, you can do practice. Thank you. Have a nice day.